need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Yet. The camp must be burying Kispaz.
That must be terrible. When you see what they do to the people they catch.
Yes. We have our thing too.
No
wish them would get a proper grave.
Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this?
He did it because of her. The Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
Been spotted.
Oh no! No, 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 no!
Come on. Up.
It held.
Yes. Now where's Arno?
We must go faster. They're going to kill him.
We're doing all we can.
If they kill him, I'll kill all of them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there. And Sophia, too.
Mind the drop.
See that, lads? That roaring pig is all quiet now.
Lord, let's go. We have to get closer.
So this is the Arno, the one they call the Wall.
Yes, we have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
We go. Climb up.
Yes.
Let's see what's inside. Much better. We go.
All right.
How do you like your necklace, Arno?
This is the Wall. It's just like a
fire. Quiet.
Now. You're falling apart. To hell with the executioner.
Damn. Let's move closer.
This bar is
crowded. Yes. Get ready. There are jaws of tar right next to you.
Now, Amicia, do something.
Give it to me.
Here
you out of here!
Ha!
No! Stick with me!
Trust her, Hugo.
This is not... This child belongs to the world! It's our future! Fight for it! You doomed this island!
Be quiet!
Ignore them, Hugo!
We're here with you. We're going home.
Come on! Kill the damn bastards!
Kill them!
You're doing it!
Yes!
I have a few extinguishers. I'll help.
Yes! Your turn! No!
right.
Watch out! Heavy bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh, no! Hugo, stay here! And
you'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, Chun!
Wrong!
Bloody hell!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Arno, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere.
Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come!
Never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.